Welcome back to Command & Conquer Tiberian Dawn Remastered and welcome to Mission 8 for GDI. Which is going to take us to Slovakia.
World news and opinion. 6 critical items transmitted.
Ground and air skirmishes between NOD and GDI forces escalated today when NOD, reacting to recent GDI funding cuts, launched a full-scale ground attack against GDI troops in Africa.
GDI spokesmen continue to deny rumors of continued weapons tests involving orbiting laser cannons capable of leveling entire armies in seconds.
Exclusive photos smuggled out of the World Tiberium Research Center show evidence of serious ecological consequences in tiberium-rich areas. Whether these unusual effects on plant life have any relationship to recent reports of tiberium poisoning in humans remains to be seen.
And the death toll so far? God only knows. This is Greg Burdett, standing in front of what GDI terrorists have left for the St. Olofsky Orphanage.
Don't look so surprised, Commander. And don't look around for your Eva. It can't help you now.
Well, what shall we talk about, hmm? Your powerful GDI forces have been emasculated, and you yourself are a killer of children. Now, of course, it's not true. But the world only believes what the media tells them to believe. And I tell the media what to believe. It's really quite simple. Oh. There's your little pet. But now that I know where you live, Commander, it's only a matter of time. Were I in your shoes, I would spend my last earthly hours enjoying the world. Of course, if you wish, you can spend them fighting for a lost cause. But you know that you've lost.
Defense condition field briefing. Serious threat to civilian population in Area 24. Just within Bratislavian border. This mission is of great tactical importance. Civilians sick or dying from tiberium poisoning. Dr. Mobius setting up research hospital site. Your mission, protect Mobius, his staff, and civilian population at all costs.
Thank you.
Oh hey, it's this mission here. Everybody's favorite mission. So we're going to start this by making some strategic placements here. You come all the way down here. And then you are going to join me here. Hammer, you come... Oh, sorry, Light Scout, you come over here. You all cross the bridge here if possible. And MCV, you follow afterwards. Actually, that might be a... Great. Oh, we lost a civilian here, I think. We're not allowed to lose too many of those. So infantry, you can stay here. And tanks, you destroy this artillery piece here. Do you already lose two civilians just from... There we go, squish. Hammer, you block this bridge here so civilians can't move on that part of the map. You stay here. And this should be it for the time being. You come over here and you will stay here because that's where Nod will actually... Just deploy yourself here. This is where Nod will actually try to go through. You stay here. So let's build a power plant and let's try to wall in these... you're already dead, aren't you? This mission is terribly designed. Oh snap, a light tank. Get out of there. Okay, you kill the light tank and then let's try to send back as much as we can, but those three guys might already be too much to... For... Here, well, let's see. Oh, why, great, you're here, you're dead as well. So those four are dead. So it could be that that's already the critical amount of units you're not allowed to lose. Can you please move Dave? Okay, fine. Let's see. Yes, in this mission we are only allowed to lose a certain amount of civilians, which is incredibly frustrating, because you have no control over them. You have control over Möbius here. Yes. Man, Dave, can you please not do that? That would be great. Whatever, I guess you're dead now. Okay. I can send back you in if you try that again. Otherwise, yeah, there we go. So we could still lose Dave here, but... Okay, you need to get out of here, but you need to kill this guy here. I really want to save my artillery pieces. Just kill this guy here. Okay, you just go all the way over here.
Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete.
Oh great, it's a bunch of you guys here. Never mind. Refinery.
Building.
Yeah, these artillery pieces here, the MLRS, they're pretty good against infantry. And they can also target air units, but they're not that great against armor. Anyway, let's get one guard tower here. So let's hope this is enough. So you definitely have to block this bridge here, because the bridge... the civilians will actually wander over it sooner or later at one point, which is not so great. And what we're also hoping to achieve with this guy here, there we go. So you can stand over here. With some luck, Nod won't be able to land there at all then. And is instead going to... You maybe wait here. Just fly away. So if the Chino can't land there properly, it might just fly away. Why do you have to target these guys here specifically? Great, now... Fantastic, it was a useful unit. What are you going? Oh great, light tank. Just what we need now. Okay. Yeah, you won't cross the bridge here, Eric. So... Can we build this anywhere here? I don't think we can. So you just need to clear some more of this Tiberium here. So, so we can actually do that. Thank you. Get out of there. There we go, good enough. Oh snap, light tank time. Get over there. There we go. So then let's get... we'll see what we get next. You know what? I think I want to repair first. I want to save this MLRS or the rocket launcher. You really? You need to kill those specifically every time? And why does the AI hate those so much? Whatever. You know what? Forget it. Weapons factory it is. Here we go. Okay, anything else? Oh, great, fantastic. Okay, we need to send someone else over there. Why did you have to do that? So we... Okay, I think we can get away with sending a couple of you on the bridge. I'm not quite sure whether the civilians will still be able to go through there. We can give it a go. Anyway, arms factory. Let's get a light scout down there. More of you, man. You're really starting to annoy me. But we'll see. We'll manage. Oh, hey, more light tanks, of course. Try to save you here. Hey, that actually worked. Amazing. And at least the civilians are kind of here. We might actually just send back our way all the way down there. Yeah, that might be worth it. Come over here.
Building. Construction complete.
Yeah, we just might have to send back even harder. We could also make a safe passage through here for our harvesters to take, but let's see about that for now.
Construction complete.
More sandbagging. We can blow up the houses, but they occasionally spawn more civilians, and I'm not sure. Yeah, so this guy here couldn't even land. Good, that's what I wanted. Let's send back in all of you.
Construction complete.
And let's hope this works out in our favor.
Building.
So at least we're on the right spot here. Could you please move Eric again?
Building. Construction complete.
So I don't think we're going to do a safe passage here. I think that might be a bit difficult, but let's see.
Building. Construction complete.
Okay, so let's just block this spot here. I think it was another transport that planned to land somewhere where it couldn't land. Good. So I think we have blocked all of these off successfully.
Construction complete.
And we've almost boxed these guys here in. Nice.
Building. Construction complete.
Why do they even have to... I know I'm channeling them here a little bit, but I mean, come on. Can you please not walk into that direction all the time? That would be great. Oh snap. Try to save this guy here, please. This is incredible. Do you really have to walk? Yep, there's just more of you. You're just flying back and forth here. Okay, see? I'm going to build down here. Oh, can you please move? It's Eric again. It's always Eric. Eric, move. There we go, thank you. Okay. See? Going somewhere with this, I think. Still no proper repair for these guys here, I think. Alright, so you stay here. Going to do some more sandbagging here. Going to get a couple more of you. Some more transports just kind of flying around here. There's no clear goal. Hey there, buggies. How are you doing today? With you? Why do you have to do so much damage against armor? Oh great, light tank. Just what I needed. You come over here and you can maybe harvest here a little bit more. Oh, look who's here. Well, I guess time to kill you. Let's see whether you can shoot down this transport here. You can. Nice. I think I'm going to get a barracks set up here. Then we're going to get some more rocket guys up and running there. Oh, careful here. Was too close. You can come over here as well. So it looks like we can send back over the bridge here, which is nice. There you go, and there goes another one of your harvesters. Nice, nice. Oh, you still didn't manage to kill that in time. That's unfortunate, but what can you do?
Building.
Okay.
Repairing.
Let me try to fix you. Those guys, oh, those guys got smoked. That's not so great, but we'll fix that in the near future.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
You might try to crush you, but I'm not quite sure what the what the win chance of that is.
Yes, sir.
You can actually just harvest here. Get more harvesters. Okay.
Low power,
okay. It's fine with me. Please don't kill that. So now we have low power, so everything's slightly damaged. But whatever. Get more of you here. Yeah, you try to reach my tanks there. That's oh, it's going to do it for you. Oh, great, medium light tanks. You come over here. Could you please not kill my repair pad and my tank there? That would be great. There we go. Thank you very much for that. So we need to kill those guys. Maybe and even get them killed permanently. Okay, we could. Do we have anything to counter these? Not really.
Building.
Get a couple of you, maybe we can repair all these buildings here.
Ready and
out. Oh yeah, now we spawned some there.
Yes,
the question is, can you get a couple of you to at least kill yourself? Well, some of you are rocket guys, that's better. Not really, no. I think we just have to send an APC over there.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Come over here. Oh great. Can you squish this guy before he kills you? I'm not convinced you can, but we'll try. Isn't this my primary building? Are we honestly going to lose this guy here because of this? No, we're not, but almost. Okay, so their harvesters are over there, that's good. We want them there. This is depressing. Also, you could please help me out here. If you can reach a unit without having to move, you should really just attack it, okay? Anyway, let's get one more of you. Let's keep you healed. Okay, so they're stuck there. You are. Oh, you're trying to get over there. That's fine. We'll fix that soon enough. We'll fix that soon enough. Okay, so you. Oh, great. More light tanks. Just what I needed. Why do they still have money? What, no, I don't even care.
Yes, sir.
Oh snap, another light tank here. And yet another light tank. Please don't kill, you're going to kill my medium tank, aren't you? No, you're not. Amazing. So anyway, you come over here. Oh yeah, I think you're still trying to deliver to this other refinery here. We'll solve that problem in the near future. Oh, hello. How about you just take a break here for a moment. So now all these guys are hanging out here. That's not so cool. We'll have to move over there at one point and just murder them all. So firstly, we're going to heal you. Good, 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 good. Then we're going to heal you. Then you're going to go over here. You're going to move out a little bit. Just avoid all those units there, which look very scary. You get down, come down here. Oh snap, why is there more guys here? Anyway, we're going to kill you first. So where are you going now? Squish. That's how I like it. Goodbye. We're not going to do that, because that's just going to end in chaos. We'll see where these guys are going. You just come over here.
Building.
Okay, good, 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 good. You deliver as well. You come over here. I didn't even know here was a landing zone, but I guess there's a landing zone. No, 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 you stay here. Then we're going to get one more of you. So you can join these guys here. Oh, yeah, you can start harvesting now. I almost forgot about that. Just start harvesting in the center of the field here. And you guys, you move over here. And you'll be accompanied by a couple of my medium tanks. Not all my medium tanks, just a couple. Oh snap. Let's hope they don't follow me here. Those were just pot shots. Just come down here. And so we need to amass a force that can murder all those guys. In the meantime, you'll block these crossings here. So in case the AI thinks they're crafty. Okay, you be support defense here, you come over here. Okay, I think I control all the Tiberium here, and he who controls the Tiberium controls the future, I think. We can probably sell one of these here. Yeah, we can do that, because we're not going to... This feels weird, now it not feels like I've got this gap here. Okay, so they have a number of units here, but I think that's still an okay amount of units to deal with in the near future. It's not the insane CNC traffic jam. We really need to watch out that these... This is exactly what we need to avoid. Just come down here. That we don't have these guys... Actually, do we need another arms factory here? I don't think we do. No, let's build a repair pad for that one harvester just in case. No, it's probably overkill, but whatever. And... So I'm going to do that manually for all of you then. And we're also going to get some more rocket guys for the landings here. Do this from the south, okay? Actually, you should probably deliver first. Okay, it's very possible that they've completely fallen asleep now. That's okay with me. Okay, so we're going to guide you, man. Why do you all have to... Why do you have to come from the north? Is there a reason for that? You should just block this off with a power plant or so. See? That's how you can do it, if you do it manually. You get on here. No, 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 no. Get down here, get down here. That's not even where I wanted to build those rocket guys. You know what? Since I have you, you may as well come down here. And you can actually join me here as well, if I can keep you safe from that. Okay, you deliver manually.
Sufficient.
You might get yourself artillery, but we'll see about that. I made this my primary barracks. Why is that? Whatever. Whatever, man. No, no, no. Okay. Let's place you here. They might still slide through there, but I'll have to accept that. So you do some harvesting here, please. Okay. I think we have the situation largely under control. So Nod has two bases. The northeastern base has the airstrip, but the northwestern base, you should probably deliver your Tiberium, but the northwestern base has...
Building. Construction complete.
Okay, see, no more going through here now.
Construction complete.
I'm tempted to just send back this entire area here, just so we...
Construction.
So where are you going to try and land? That's the question.
Construction complete.
Nowhere, because you're dead. See?
Yes, sir.
Let's see what you do. Maybe you should have harvested all of this here. You know what? We're just going to do that with a harvester here, just so these guys don't try to go around here all the time. That's probably the reason why they did that. Slightly harvesters here. Can you please approach this from the south? You can't even get through there. And after this, more medium tanks. And then we're going to clear out all of this and hope that they don't build more harvesters. We might just clear out the combat units, because as long as their harvesters are there, I'm mostly happy. And are you going to get yourself attacked by artillery here? That's fine with me. See? Can't get through there. That's why I sent back that. Okay, I guess I have to do everything manually. It's fine. Everything's fine.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Building.
I'll repair you because it annoys me that your health bar is visible. Slightly.
Yes, sir.
Now you deliver. Or
yes,
you won't, because the other guy's on his way to the refinery.
Yes, sir. Moving out.
Yeah, so the north. The northwestern base has the barracks and the construction yard. But of course you can always block the building spots in the other base. See? That actually works now.
Yes, sir.
Building. Insufficient funds.
So, here we are. Going to amass a nice army of medium tanks here. Yeah, that's okay. You can eat some artillery shells here.
Yes,
great.
Building.
Okay, there's no more Tiberium left, so
yes.
Fantastic. Are you going to start harvesting here now? Okay, time for me to move.
Yes, sir.
Get over here. You're going to murder those harvesters. No. Where are you trying to go? You know what? There we go, no more refinery. You can go into the other refinery now, and that's going to be it. Also, you are really bad at hitting my APC here. Well, you're bad at this.
Unit lost. Building.
Okay, fine. So you're all here. So we're just going to block the crossing here. You'll never get out of here. You can try to murder this artillery piece here while... Yeah, that might actually work. Nope, it's not going to work. Okay, you know what? Time for reinforcements to come over here. You should be able to at least kill this one. Is it? Okay, you were supposed to come down there, but you never did. Okay, let's block the crossing here. No. Okay, damn it. Okay, kill the... Oh, ho, ho. Boom, there we go. You just come down here, you can repair yourself, and you can just continue to harvest or whatever. So, and then we're going to absorb all of you. Question is, did we get the other harvester, or did that one get through? I think it didn't, because I think we still blocked the... Okay, you know what, you just stay here, or rather you can go south. And you can...
Oh snap. More of these guys. What a clunky way to approach this mission, but you know what? As long as it works, who cares? Looks like we got attacked there at one point. That's fine. Are we still building tanks? Not anymore. Don't know what you were doing there, but okay. Let's save our almost dead tanks here. You come down here. And you come down here as well. You say moving out. If you move out, I expect you to move out. Okay, you can block the crossing here. You can do the same here, so if that harvester comes back, we're going to murder it again. Okay. Once we're good here, we'll also... Yeah, you come over here. You can use the other crossing, that should be fine now. You will soon deliver your... I don't know, where did they even lose two of you? To what exactly? You know what? Never mind. You just harvest here. That should do it. And we're going to suck this Tiberium field dry in no time. Of course, but that's fine. Man, this is just terrible. So this should also be enough anti-air to shoot down these transports. Let's hope these civilians here won't die from that alone. There we go. One more, then this should really be enough firepower to murder the transport consistently. Two more of you there. Can still lose that because of the civilians, so keep that in mind. Let that be a steady reminder. You can be a support defenders here.
Building. Unit ready.
You should probably have like one more refinery there, but then I have even more harvesters, so that may or may not be worth it. Any case, let's just heal all of these guys. And then okay, so you already got a nice shot here. You should die here, or maybe not. I can maybe move one of you a little bit to the south. Yeah, whatever. The transport will be back at one point. But we'll see. Let's heal you. No, I don't need silos. I need more medium tanks. Come on. Oh yeah, now that I only have one refinery, I have almost no storage capacities. But what can you do? So what are you going to do here? There we go, goodbye. So that's definitely enough firepower. Now that didn't even come close to landing. Good. Okay, you know what? Let's repair you as well. I think they are... I think not as...
Insufficient
funds. Yeah, that's fine. Well, we'll get to the sufficient funds soon. So as soon as we have our assault force ready. We'll kill probably that base, and then we're going to, let's just leave you here for now, and then the other base, just so they don't rebuild. I know I can always take over the buildings, but they might rebuild other things, like their base defenses, and you can always put sandbags there, but it's a bit bothersome, so no need to do that. I'll just repair you, because your slight loss of health bothers me. There we go. That was totally necessary. Okay, how are you guys doing here? Sliding around? Nice. There we go. Yeah, and I think the civilians are safe too. I hope. I really hope. I think some of them might die when a transport comes over here, but oh well, what can you do? Alright, let's grab some engineers. This should be enough firepower to take out everything here, provided I don't get torn apart by just like two base defenses here. Or these mini gunners. There we go. You go north. And you can take out these guns here, provided you can manage to do that without getting yourself destroyed. There we go. Destroy that, please. Can you squish the... Yeah, there we go. Good enough for me. And at least I can damage these ones here fast enough that they can't sell them. Someone kill all these technicians here, please. There we go. Still, like, all these guys here need, like, several barrages to destroy a power plant, but okay. Squish. Is it?
Yes, sir. Moving out.
I suppose so. Never mind. Eat that sandbag.
Construction complete.
Ooh, transports.
Moving out.
Didn't I? I thought I signed a group to you. No, I didn't, but that's fine. Just hang out here. And you run into more base defenses. Ouch, that hurt. Oh. There we go. We're getting ourselves minigun to death if we don't watch out. Oh, that's that crunching sound. There we go. Yep, still almost lost three tanks here. Of course there's more guns here. It's fine, let's just destroy those. This base here has the airstrip, but it doesn't have the... Oh, it doesn't have the construction yard. So if you attack this one here first, I suppose you can just take over the airstrip so they, the AI can't rebuild it. And then you only have to face the infantry, which should be a lot easier. Man, there's still like half my troop here is dead, and I fought some minigunners and turrets. Okay, well, they can't build anything anymore because that was their last structure. And of course, that tank got minigunned. Here we go, and there we go. Eat that.
Mission accomplished.
Looks like Slovakia was turned into Arizona here by Tiberium. And I think that it may have been a lost cutscene that got restored, but I'm not entirely sure. In any case, this mission here is pretty terrible because you don't have control of the civilians. In one attempt I did here, I actually lost before I could even establish my base. I just had a couple of civilians run directly into the Tiberium field. Two of them got killed by the Nord artillery, which is pre-placed on the map. And I lost almost immediately, which is very frustrating. And even then, if you manage to do your initial setup, there's still a good chance that the transport will kill them later. And you can shoot down the transports or block them, but you need something like 5 or 6 missile soldiers just reliably. And those will cost you like almost 2,000 credits. That's a lot of credits. But anyway, we're done now. Thanks for watching and see you next time.